Ford is recalling more than 108,000 cars to fix a seatbelt issue that could keep people from being held in during a crash. The recall covers certain Ford Fusion and Lincoln MKZ cars from the 2015 model year. The problem is connected to a heat buildup that causes the seatbelt's cables to lose strength. Ford knows of one injury from this problem already. Owners will be notified starting September 9th.